Today we are going to learn that how to access the volunteered geographic information through OpenStreetMap. So first of all, we have to make an account over the website of OpenStreetMap. Type OpenStreetMap on the Google. Sign up. Create an account for downloading the data. Now in the search tab bar, write Kasur City. Zoom over the location of Kasur City. Click on the option of export, and there is an option manually select a different area. A box will be appeared, you can adjust its edges. Now click on the export button and you will see there is a file has been downloaded known as map.osn. Now open up the QGIS. And first of all, you have to install the extension of OpenStreetMap known as QuickOSN. So click on the manage and install plugins. Type QuickOSN. Open up the plugin of QuickOSN. Click on the option of OSM file, browse it, which you have downloaded earlier. Now open it. And you will see all the points shapefile or line shapefile has been created in the QGIS by just simple downloaded one file from the OpenStreetMap. And here is the attributes are also available. Now in the end you have to save it as save as. Format ISRI shapefile so that this file of OSM can be converted into shapefile. that is how we can access the data of OSM.